What's going on, everyone? It's Tate. Welcome back. This is the second part of the first video I did yesterday. Now, you might be wondering why I've got a bandaid on my face while I'm all, like, scratched up. Look at this. All completely scratched up. Now, I was recording a video today. You're going to find out tomorrow or the day after that, I might upload it. So stay tuned for that. You'll find out how I got so screwed up in the head and all that other stuff. Anyway, this is part two of the video. Please stay tuned. Thank you so much for staying. It's been awesome. See you guys later. What go?
All right. Take two. Right, the little spot. Set the camera up right here. Fairly good angle. Sorry about a little confusion, everyone. It's gonna be exactly like that. Good stuff. Look, I should never say can't do it because you can do it. If you try and try and try again, you're gonna do it. Anyway, my leg's sore. We're gonna move on from this place. Catch you all on the other side of the skate park. We'll do a little teleportation thing. I'm gonna suck at this. Are we ready? Oh, jeez. All right, we teleported. We're over there before. Now we're up in the big ramp. Big dog. What's up?
What's up?
Anyway.
Not much is up, really.
No, not much, just riding. Anyway, we're gonna get food. Jade, Austin, and I are gonna get food. Apparently he's been waiting for me for like 20 minutes. Or something like that. So now we're gonna get food and you're coming along. So stay tuned. All right, Jane and I are gonna get food. Gonna drive there.
Where
do you wanna go for food?
I don't know. Yeah. What do you think we should get?
I don't know. We always have this struggle, eh? We don't know what to get.
Yeah.
Chuck the bike.
I don't know, you'll have to wait and see, right? YouTubers? Yeah, you'll have to wait and see what we get. What do we got in here?
Got the bikes. Piled up in there.
That's good lighting, eh?
Is it? Oh, it is too.
Yeah, look.
Whoa. That's actually so dope. Woo!
Yeah.
I didn't put the bikes in very well.
Yeah.
Bye, skate park.
Bye.
We'll be back in a minute.
So we made our decision, we're going to go to Woolies, get a few cheap drinks and maybe something to munch on.
Woolies is not like 100% food, I mean it's a grocery store.
Yeah.
But it's not from like Macca's and stuff where they're going to give us a whole burger and stuff, we're going to have to make our own stuff, but anyway.
Yeah, anyway.
We'll do. Go on there for drinks.
Yep, see you there. Alright, so we're pulling up into Homeview Shops.
Well, if we're really hungry, you can always get sushi. That's always good riding food.
Sushi.
Oi, Jaden.
Yeah.
Get your woolies worth. Let's go. Ooh. I'll just montage this.
Yeah, good. They're right.
Oi, no, these. Barista Bros. Chocolate. Ice chocolate. Best one you can get, I reckon. Gorgeous. What again, Jaden? Oh, he's gonna grab the. Do you like the strawberry?
Yeah.
Dude, how good is the strawberry?
Get this for that.
I'm getting the fist too. I'm getting the strawberry milk too. Strawberry milk's the best. Let's go. Ooh, big man. I just got me strawberry milk.
I was looking for a bag.
Yeah, bags are over there somewhere.
Cheap milk.
I just realized I didn't even bring in my wallet. Luckily, I can get my card.
Oh.
$0.15.
Do you wish to print a receipt? Unexpected item in bag.
It's just. Oh, what are you doing, Jade? Putting unexpected items in the thing. There we go. Are you in the bag or no?
Actually,
yeah. No. Look what I got compared to Jade. He's feasting. You got like three drinks. No, you're three drinks. Two, buddy. He's a hungry boy. I'm sorry. There we go. Oh. I'm not doing very well, am I? It's alright. Got me strawberry milk.
What'd you do, like a 180 down whip or something?
See before I go. This is where the good stuff's at, man. Oh, I did the same when I went over the steering wheel. That's good. That's some good tasting stuff, Jaden.
Well, it's 1 o'clock on the dot.
Woo!
What's going on, guys? Welcome back. We are nearly at Beanley Skatepark for another ride. And, yeah, I feel like this monkey today.
Monkey? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Woo! I'm going to turn off.
So not many people do this, but make sure you use your blinkers when you turn it into places. So Natalia Dimes here, and then two boys here. I'm not exactly sure who they are, but anyway.
I looked at us.
Hello, hello. Smitty's here.
Is he?
Yep. So yeah, looks a bit rainy, but there's no rain coming. So
no rain coming. All right, I reckon I'm gonna vlog it a little bit more, and then end it in maybe like half an hour to an hour. Anyway, stay tuned
for
that.
Just so we can get a bit of a ride.
Just so Jaden and I can get a bit of a ride in. I'm gonna vlog the rest home and stuff and end the vlog there anyway, but stay tuned for that. Thank you all for joining us as long as you did. It's been a good ride. I'm gonna edit this, hopefully it turns out good. All right, there's a few people at the skate park, so I don't wanna like be super weird. Like, this is technically my first time vlogging out in public. Anyway, there's a bunch of people here. I'm a little bit scared about doing the whole thing. Anyway, so Jaden and I are just gonna get some clips. Stay tuned for that. I'm gonna teleport myself up onto that ramp. So stay tuned. All right. Like I said, teleported up on the ramp with Jaden. Done that before. You just gotta love the power of editing, right?
Yeah.
When you can just, you know, teleport, all that sort of stuff. It's sick. Cool how that happens, hey? Anyway, Jaden and I are gonna get some clips. So stay tuned for that. We're gonna do some more teleporting and then I'll pull around the skate park. Stay tuned, guys.
Take three.
That was pretty good, man.
Sounds like, no, I'm not talking to you, sorry.
Oh.
Sounds like he should be done. I've never seen this.
Oh,
Alright, so just rocked up to Tygum Skatepark. You've probably never seen this skatepark on that top. Well, you wouldn't have ever seen it on Tate's videos.
This is a new.
If you check out my YouTube and Smithy04BMX, you'll find heaps of them on here.
Yeah.
Because you know, I live pretty close to it. So, yeah, we're going to have a sesh here. It's a small skatepark, but you just have to wait and see.
Yeah, no, it is a small skatepark. I've ridden here once.
Loosen up.
Wheel, right.
Because it's a bit tight.
Yeah, look at this. Jane just got a new sprocket. Oh yeah, how did you go off the links and stuff, by the way?
Yeah, but bro, I didn't have to take anything off.
That's good. Yeah, he's got it like super duper tight. Anyway, he wants to loosen it off. Oh, I can feel it.
Yeah.
Doesn't feel very good. Anyway, it
always reminds me of Vayon.
Anyway, yeah. We will finish Bean Lee's session. I forgot to record an ending for that. But on the way, I will drive in here because this is like Jane's place. Well, Jane lives around here somewhere, I think. Anyway, so we decided to stop in Jaden's local skate park, just because why not? No one's here. We can actually be ourselves, because as you saw at this last skate park, there was a few people there, and we were kind of like quieting down a bit because we didn't want to be weird around people. We're a bit camera shy, right? We're, you're new to this. Once you guys start appreciating what we do, we'll become not so new. Hello. There's some people over there.
I'll touch mine if he keeps it up.
Look, some people over there. Anyway, but yeah. At the skate park, Jane's doing his thing. It's not funny, alright? It's not funny.
It's not funny, it's hilarious.
Meanwhile, this thing just looks cream. Cream? Looks clean. Looks cream too. Nah, this thing just looks sick on the GoPro. Look at that. A rat. Let's go. I'm gonna teleport right over there. Let's go. Alright, there's this Tygum. It's like I said before, it's fairly small. Got a little quarter box thing, little small box. Have a quarter. There's Jaden. Wow. Look at him go. This is local, so he knows exactly where he wants to be. Big old fat X up. Hey. Very nice. So I missed Jaden up. Let's go, Jaden. What do you got for us?
I'll check it out.
Nice little gap. That's like a 2.5 meter gap. That's not bad. And there's small little ramps. I've ridden here once before. Oh wow. Alright. I've ridden here once before. I flared that quarter. Took me like 200 attempts to flare it. Oh, there he is. He just ran into me, man. What are you doing? Oh, dude, wait, rail ride. That was cool. Hey, Jaden, rail ride. Yeah. Oh, you do it.
Leave that up to you.
Leave it up to me.
So, Tate's gonna have a go now. Aren't you, Tate?
Yeah. I probably look like a silly bugger walking up this.
No.
Oh, no! I wanna. I'll see if I can jump on this.
Alright. Oh no, not the frame.
No more of that.
Not the frame.
Oh,
that's gotta be scratched for sure.
Oh,
check the frame.
It was more, I think, under
the frame.
Yeah.
Show me.
That's so good.
That's where it hit there. See that brown spot? Yeah. Oh, it hit my
hub.
Hit my hub too. Jogging. That hurt.
I'm not gonna try that anymore. That one hurt. We'll do other stuff. We're not gonna do any. Anything too fancy.
So, flare?
Nah.
Oh.
Nah, my wrist hurt.
Yeah, that's right.
That sucked. Do other stuff. Oh! Marty McGee! Alright, I've had enough riding here.
Alright. So now I'm gonna try a gap.
You reckon I can one bang X off it?
Hey man, take two. Jaden's gonna X up it now. Let's get it, boy. I'll give you an air fist.
Probably go. Maybe try and like sit down on the grass.
Air fist?
Yeah?
Yeah, right. Oh, gazed it! Oh, I think it came up a bit short. You landed about here.
Yeah, right.
You wanna do it again?
Yeah,
right. Here it goes.
Is that angle a little good?
Yeah, yeah, it looks sick. Oh, you can see me. Hey, Shadow Tate. Let's get it, mate. Let's get it. Oh. Rebate.
Here,
what's that?
Right here.
Yeah, it did.
We'll just leave this out on the GoPro and then you can get it on my phone.
Yeah. All right, we'll switch over to phone now. Thanks for staying tuned, everybody. All right, last clip of the day. Jaden's doing a... Is it 360 to fakie? Last clip. Let's get it. Straight up.
Yep.
Ladies and gents. Boys and girls. I think we're done. Are we done?
Yeah, we're done.
We're done.
Full day riding, so.
Yeah, we're pretty tired now. I think we're just going to call it there.
Yeah.
Everyone, thank you so much for
tuning
in.
Thanks for watching.
In.
Stay tuned.
Still my show.
Follow at Tate Adams on Instagram. Follow me at Smithy04BMX.
That's it. Make sure you subscribe to the channel as well. If you want to see some more content. Anyway, thank you so much for coming by. It's been an absolute pleasure. We'll catch you on the next one. See you then.